Hello everyone. I think this is the perfect opportunity to demonstrate how effective the previous quick tip was, removing background noise, because I'm speaking to you from the middle of a typhoon. Can you tell? Let me know in the comments. In today's quick tip, I'll demonstrate how to give 3D objects a glow effect in Godot. To make the glow effect, first we'll need to set up a material on our object. Second, we'll create a new world environment node and tweak its settings. So here's how it's done.